House Freedom Caucus cheers veto idea. The latest on the $1.3 trillion spending bill, all times local. 10:05 a.m. The conservative House Freedom Caucus says it would support President Donald Trump if he vetoed a $1.3 trillion spending bill. Republican Representative Mark Meadows of North Carolina, chairman of the Freedom Caucus, says in a tweet the group would fully support a veto. He adds that Congress should pass a short-term budget resolution while Trump and congressional leaders negotiate a better deal for the forgotten men and women of America. The Freedom Caucus had urged Trump to veto the giant bill passed on Thursday. It says the bill does not have enough money for the border wall, leaves intact President Barack Obama's health care law and funds Planned Parenthood. The government faces a midnight shutdown if a spending bill is not signed. President Trump says he is considering a veto of a giant $1.3 trillion spending bill, citing concerns over Dreamers and border wall funding. Trump says on Twitter Friday morning, "I am considering a veto of the omnibus spending bill based on the fact that the 800,000-plus DACA recipients have been totally abandoned by the Democrats, not even mentioned in bill, and the border wall, which is desperately needed for our national defense, is not fully funded." Trump's tweet created confusion after Congress gave final approval early Friday to the spending bill, which is needed to avert a federal shutdown. On Thursday, Trump's budget director Mick Mulvaney said that Trump would sign the bill. ...2:10 a.m. Congress has given final approval to a giant $1.3 trillion spending bill that ends the budget battles for now. But that came only after late obstacles skirted close to another shutdown as conservatives objected to big outlays on Democratic priorities. Republicans control the House, Senate, and White House. Senate passage on Friday shortly after midnight averted a third federal shutdown this year, an outcome both parties wanted to avoid. But in crafting a sweeping deal that busts budget caps, they've stirred conservative opposition and set the contours for the next funding fight ahead of the midterm elections. The House easily approved the measure Thursday, 256 to 167.